my great pleasure to introduce our guest soloist, Jonathan Blanchard. Let's welcome Jonathan. These two numbers are very significant to Isaac's career, and I think that you're really going to enjoy them. Let's give it up for Jonathan Blanchard.
And feel the groove on, groove on. If you feel like you wanna make love under the stars above, love on, love on. If there's something you wanna say, and talk can be the only way, rap on. Oh, rap on. Cause whatever, all you do, hey, you gotta do your thing, yeah. If you feel like you wanna scream, cause that's your way of letting off steam, scream on. Oh, scream on. If you feel like you wanna sing, singing is your thing. Sing on. Oh, sing on. Hey. If you wanna make love all night, and your feelings are right, right on. Oh, right on. Cause whatever. Hey, all you do, hey, you gotta do your thing, yeah. You gotta do your thing, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on. Never can say goodbye. I never can say goodbye. Even though the pain and heartache seem to follow me wherever I go, though I try and try to hide my feelings, they always seem to show. Then you start to walk away from me, and I always have to say no. Tell me why is it so? I never can say goodbye. No, 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 I never can say goodbye. Every time I think I had enough and start heading for the door, there's a very strange vibration piercing me right through the core. It says, turn around, you fool, you know you love her more and more. Tell me why is it so? never can say goodbye. When I think all our problems soon are gonna all work out, and that same unhappy feeling, there's that anguish, just that doubt. It's that same old dizzy hang up, can't live with you or without. Tell me why is it so? Don't wanna let you go. I never can say goodbye, girl.
How about Jonathan Blanchard, ladies and gentlemen?
Thank you so much.
And how about these fine musicians in Memphis? Isn't this an amazing orchestra we have here behind us? Memphis has a great tradition of amazing music, and it's such an honor to not only be able to do classical music with these guys, but they know how to do the R&B too. These next two numbers we're going to do have a lot to do with our river. You can't imagine life in Memphis without the Mississippi River. And this is one number that will need no introduction. And strain, bodies all aching and racked with pain. Tote that barge, lift that bale, get a little drunk and you land in jail. I get weary and sick of trying. I must keep fighting until I'm dying, but on that river, it just keeps rolling along. Give it up for Jonathan Blanchard. Well, I told you we're going to do two numbers about the river. We've got a special surprise for you. We've got a new arrangement by Memphis's own Sam Shoup. Sam does arrangements for many of the major orchestras in the country, and I called and asked if he had done this number, and he said, surprisingly, he's not. It's got a little hint with Memphis. The gal who originally sang this song is from a little town just north of here called Nutbush, Tennessee. I think that's right. We got a little audience participation, and we need your help. There's only one word you need to know, and it's rolling. You got it? You want to practice? Jonathan, give him a lick.
Rolling.
You're ready. Here we
rolling,
go.
Rolling. Rolling on the river. All right. Job in the city, working for the man every night and day, but I never lost 1 minute of sleep. Worry about the way things might have been. Big wheels keep on turning, Proud Mary keeps on burning, and we're rolling now. Rolling now, rolling on the river. Keep a lot of pain in Memphis. Pumped a lot of pain down in New Orleans. But I never saw the good side of the city till I hitched a ride on that river boat. We all big wheels keep on turning. Proud Mary keeps on burning. Rolling, rolling.
Two. Thank you so much.